Hello and welcome back, dear friends. It's me, Odo, and we are back in our campaign of EU4 with the Llamas, or Llamas as they are called in other parts of the world. Last time we conquered these two lands. Colonial company goes bankrupt. One of Colonial Ventures has run into serious financial trouble. If no action is taken, the colonists could suffer.
No.
Okay. It's just money. It's just money. Yeah, stay there. We really don't have anything to do with you anyway. Probably we can be really nice with you Portuguese people. We really don't want to take action against you. We just want to learn from you. Okay. Just want to run around with our conquistador. We want to stand around with these guys. Stop, wait. These guys go like there. Just to be sure that there won't be any stupid things happening. So four armies plus the conquistador. Yeah, let's recall this guy. Let's go to... improve relations with you, guy. We have too many leaders. Really? Yeah, probably we should get rid of one leader. I don't want to do any war anyway, so let's get rid of come on, stupid. Yeah, let's get rid of this conquistador. Okay. Let's send him there. White Palco Maila, controversial protectionists. This is one of our... we gained two mercantilism. That's okay. Who needs legitimacy anyway? Also, we gain legitimacy about 2 points a year. That's true. Accept demands. Gain loyalty for the... yeah, okay. Yeah, that's okay. We don't need the autonomy change anymore. Growth of Tundia. Okay. So, okay, where can we go? Oh! What is this? Ah, these are some indigenous people. Ugh, naval supplies. Are we at... Oh, no, we are at sea level now. Who's that? Let's come home from them. Let's improve with you. Yeah, we are already at sea. Hmm. Yeah, I hope these are some indigenous people. Yeah, they are. Great. Probably. There is colonial Brazil, but no Spanish. That's great. That's really great. What? My Supper Inca? What? Oh no. Stupid. I should have watched that. Mariquita was this thing. Of course. Yeah, it doesn't matter. This is really not important because it's not at the frontier. More important is this one. Even that's not too important. Although I really want to. I want to be done. What's that? What was this strange sound? Well, I see. Where am I? Yeah, just move on. Let's go to this guy again. Yes, let's enforce religious unity there. And now it's only 23 weeks. Great. Months. Instead of too long. 9,000 people. We are nearly to our troops are nearly done. nearly done. Native assimilation, yay! Recall them from there, and you are going here. Good harvests. Ooh, a lot of money. Great. Do we still have some? I didn't play for just some time, and I really don't know if we have some loans left. Nah. But we could build some workshops. Like in Llama. Why can't we? Ah, because we need admin 6. Okay. Some grain regions where we won't need a workshop anyway. Ah, this is also okay. This is Portuguese, okay. So, where do we go next? Like here. After that, we'll go there. We want to find Brittany. Probably we can get friends with them. Yay! More people. Coming to our side. We have to give them. Missions. Ooh. And get some money from them. And let's build some more temples. Like in these places where we can have at least 4 buildings. We probably also should build some more forts. Nah, we should really think of forts next again. Like somewhere around here, or something down there, like in Kichas or something. Yeah. Like here. Should build a fort in Kichas. We are making 1 gold. We should try to get someone here. Stability, national unrest. and maintenance. That's nice, but too expensive. So let's go there. And then here. Okay, we can recruit another conquistador. Let's recall this guy. How about you giving me? Nah, you won't. Of course not. Why should you? Well, we can go even further inland from here. We probably will not go too far inland now for now. Along the coast here. No heretics anymore. We are so great. Yay, more native assimilations. We probably can do our... Really? Charuta, are you stupid? So come on, let's find the French, the not really French. Growth of printing industry, ugh, printing press. Ah yes, we have to do some clicks. Some development clicks. It's just 65 here. Where is this? There it is. Ah. That's because we have already a development edict on there. This is also here. Guayaquil, there is Pastos. What's also in this region? Do we have some edict on here already? Six. Nope. Oh, I'm stupid. This is grain we should have done. Ugh. These guys. Okay. Let's show the state edicts. These we can't turn off now. But this should be okay to turn off. Sale of titles. Gain ducats, lose loyalty from the nobility. Gain stability. Ooh, nice. Ducats or stability. Recall this guy. What are you doing? Why aren't you looking for Brittany? Come on. Show me Brittany. Oh. You just showed me the Arrok. Yay, we found Brittany! Hooray! Let's improve relations with you. No! Not our advisor. So, we'll take... This guy costs 10 ducats a month. We can't afford you. I really want to, but I can't. Pfft. let's take you. Let's take you. Let's take you. Just 3 level 1 guys. It's better than 1 level 3 guy. Ooh. We can purchase an ability. Force the merchants to lower their prices. Or get some unrest. Or lose some money. But we don't want to do this because the merchants have too much influence already. So, growth of Kauka. Yay. There is another guy. Carib. Yay! Excellent. Ah. Make core. Also, we have the second thing here. Conversions. Ship trade power is really not necessary. Discipline for mercenaries. Moscow cost. Those other religions. Okay. Let's take the religious wars. This is the only one that really makes in any kind of way sense. There is Janos. Wait, what? Okay. The stupid Portuguese declare war on us. But that's probably okay, because if we give them what they want, they border us. Then we can reform our religion. Come back from here. What do they want? Take Cusco. No, we can't give you Cusco. I mean, this is really ridiculous. This is just a thing that we can burn down, I believe. We need some leader. Just go here. Just try to burn down as many colonies as possible. So that we can stall his march towards us. I mean, they don't even border us. Ugh. They're so stupid. Really hate them. Stupid Portuguese. So, let's see. What do they want? 10% of their income each month. 1,200 ducats. Wait, just money? Nothing else? No land or something? Because they can't gain any country from us. Ugh. It is so stupid. But we can do this after we destroyed some of their land. I think it's okay to destroy some of their land before we make peace with them. We should go down at least to level 4. Yeah. Anyway, we will do some what's it called? Break here. I hope you enjoyed it. We have our first war with a European. Let's see how it goes. Yeah. We'll see each other again. Hope we'll see each other again soon. Bye.